Hello my people, today we will work with Hengen. Hengen is a concept of a group 5 words: Langenort, Flug, each side, and Ox or Hanging Ox, each side. Okay? When you work with Hengen, you have to keep in mind that your tips must be on the center and never leave the center, even if you switch from guard to guard, from side to side. So, it's a kind of precision work. Before doing this drill, I advise you to warm up your shoulder because you will use a lot of shoulder movement for this. So I start in a left flug, right foot in front. I'm here. I will throw a thrust, one, my tips is on the center line. Then I will go in ox, left hanging ox. Doing so, I try to keep my tip on the center line. Now, I will throw another thrust from the hanging ox and go in flug. Okay? You have to do a mechanical movement. So, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. If you look in profile, 1, 2, 3, 4. I thrust. Go back in ground. I thrust, go back in guard, but I change. Okay, your sword do this kind of movement, you know. So once you're okay with one side of this exercise, you can do diagonal switch. So I'm in left flug, boom. I will go in right hanging ox. I'm in right hanging ox, I throw a thrust, I will go in left flug. 1, 2. Okay, I can go on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.